Hello! You must be another adventurer who has heard the news.
The lost otter city of Perpetua has been found. Come with me and I'll show you who will be coming along on your journey. Here they are. Don't they look friendly? Let's see what each of them can do. This one here calls the shots. Right, fearless leader? Psst, that's you. A wise and great leader always knows how to handle any situation. Whoa! Oh, hello, Scout. This one is proud collecting resources he finds lying around. Look at him go. All that running can get the Scout pretty tired. That's where the botanist comes in. This one keeps everyone in tip-top shape with tonics made from these plants. Ah, always nice to stop and smell the... Well, I don't actually know what those are exactly. Trade secret, I guess. Anyways, keep up the good work, botanist. The master inventor. The engineer is always tinkering away on different things. I wonder what's in that strange box. Well, we'll leave it to the genius here to figure that one out. Bye, friend. Whoops, my bad. Let's get out of here. I'm starting to get hungry. Good timing, Hunter. This one keeps us fed. Wow, that contraption seems a bit excessive for fishing. But if it keeps our bellies full, then I guess I don't mind. Oh no! What's that sound? Bandits! What are we going to do? That was all for a dramatic effect. I didn't doubt you for a second, leader. Show those bandits who's boss. Well, that seems to cover everything. Think you could be the first to get to Perpetua? Let's hope so. See you on the trail.